In our hunt for hidden gems, we've recruited a couple of treasure-loving pirates to help us make our cinemagraphs, which are basically like moving pictures.
And when choosing a clip, I choose a very short, high-resolution one that has minimal movement that's looping. So I'm going to cut my video to as few frames as possible. You can trim your work area by first moving the sliders over here in the timeline like this. And I'm going to trim document duration to work area. And then also, you want your frame rate to be a very low frame rate, about 8 frames per second. And you want to keep the frames to, I'd say, under about a dozen. Now I'm going to choose one of my frames from the middle of my video to make the still frame that I'm going to mask out. So I'm going to duplicate my video clip here. New background from layer. And then that becomes my background layer, which I'm going to double click so that I can unlock it. And I'm going to put that to the top and I'm going to create a mask around just her eye. Now, if you're really ambitious, you can also get really fancy with your layering, with adding adjustment layers and textures and masks to your video. Now I'm going to export this short video out. Now I've reopened my video. I'm going to flatten frames into layers. Next, I'm going to convert to frame animation. And you're going to put down here forever that it will loop. And then depending on the speed you want it, you can set the speed. You're going to do File, Save for Web and Devices. You want to make sure that it is saved as a GIF. And you can make your image size smaller. You can press Save.
Done.